I was 14 days from home, playing music in an East Coast country bar. This gray-haired old man swept the floor, cleaned the tables, worked the bar. Would tell me stories when he was just a boy, way back home in Illinois. He told me that he used to play the classical guitar long ago. And I thought to myself for a moment, it just wasn't so. I said goodnight and headed for the bar. When I heard the sound of my guitar, his fingers touched the strings like a master of the classical guitar. The sweetest sound of music filled the air throughout that smoke-filled bar. I've seen a lot of strange things in my day, but I couldn't believe how the old man played. A room of drunken people sat as quiet as a Sunday morning mass. This freaky kid beside me walked away, said that old dude sure had gas. When his song was over, the old man walked away. When the song was over, the old man walked away.